The AdWords reports give you post-click performance metrics for your traffic from AdWords, so you can see what happened after visitors clicked on your AdWords ads. You can review site usage metrics, goal conversions, e-commerce activity, and revenue metrics like ROI and revenue per click. The AdWords Campaigns report organizes your data according to campaign, ad group, and keyword. Click a campaign and you drill down to the ad groups. Click one of the ad groups and you drill down to the keywords in the ad group. The same metrics are available at every level of the report. But you can also organize your data according to a variety of AdWords dimensions. Just select the AdWords dimension you want from the drop-down menu. This is powerful because you can drill down to a subset of your data and then break it out according to any AdWords dimension. In this case, we've already drilled down to an ad group within a campaign. Now, by selecting match type, we can see how different match types perform for this ad group. One thing to be aware of, if you manually tag the destination URLs for your keywords, you'll only be able to see your data by campaign and keyword. But as long as you've enabled auto-tagging, you can see your data by any of the AdWords dimensions. Let's look at another report. To find out which times of day your campaigns are most effective, navigate to the Dayparts report. Now, graph visits against transactions. And view the data hourly. Here, transactions increase relative to visits at 12 noon, 2 p.m., 4 p.m., 8 p.m., and 11 p.m. So we might want to increase our bids at those times. You can also use the table to drill down into a specific hour, and then a specific day for that hour, and then look at which keywords drove transactions for that hour and day. Here we can see that the keyword Google Store drove all the revenue for 12 noon on Thursdays. The Destination URLs report shows each destination URL on your site that received AdWords traffic. Click one of the destination URLs, then select Add Content from the AdWords Dimensions dropdown. Now you can see which ad headlines performed best for this particular destination URL. The Overview report provides shortcut links to commonly needed analyses. For example, you can find out the actual search queries that drove visits to your site. To find out which placements work best for you, you can click the link on the overview or navigate to the placements report. And you can drill down into your placements to find the specific URLs that work best. That's an overview of the AdWords reports in Google Analytics. Log into your account now and review your own post-click AdWords data.